Welcome to Frozen Altars, Spyro. On behalf of the Ice Fairies, I want to grant you a special power for as long as you stay in our world.
Some bear sold us a laser defense system to protect us from Rhinox. But with these flippers, I can't even turn it on. You'd have no trouble using it, though. Just walk inside. When you're done, press the action button, and you'll walk back out.
Eustace and I were having a snowman building competition when the sorceress brought them to life with a spell. Since then, they've been stomping around building...
get up to that treasure if you had something...
Thanks for helping out, Spyro. Why don't you take this? The Rhinox were trying to fry it with a laser, but you stopped them.
Say, Spyro, you're a sports fan, aren't you? As you probably know, Frozen Altars is the birthplace of the great sport of cat hockey. Today's match is sold out, of course, but I just have... Head on in, Spyro, and...
I challenged a Rhynoc to a traditional game of cat hockey, but I think I sprained my flipper while training. Would you mind taking my place? Great. Freeze the cats and push them into my goal to score. Well done. I think you deserve to keep the Champion's Cup. You gave that Rhynoc such a drubbing. He's retired from the sport for good. Thank you.
Spyro, there's a really big sheep UFO around here, and it's trying to get me! I snatched up a dragon egg it was trying to abduct, and now it wants revenge! You wait here, I'll lure the UFO down the river of hum- Okay, here I go! There's a really big sheep UFO around here. You wait here, I'll lure the Okay, here I- Nobody outraces a cheetah. And look, I didn't even drop the...
Spyro, we urgently need your help. The evil cat wizards of Velenia have stormed our castle and captured our princess. If we don't stop them right away, they'll force her to marry Prince Azrael.
Well, Spyro, today is your lucky day. The wizards and I have worked out a little deal. If you simply pay a small toll, they'll be happy to raise these steps and let you pass. You have chosen wisely, Spyro. I'll tell the wizards to raise the steps immediately.
Hi, Spyro. Isn't Prince Azriel just the dreamiest? The other fairies and wizards won't let us get married, so we're going to elope. By the way, Azriel says you can have this egg if you don't tell anyone where we went.
Good day, Spyro. I'd like to stay and chat, but I'm late for an engagement with a fairy friend of mine. Just a friend, you understand. Strictly platonic relationship. Certainly not a violation of military protocol whatsoever. But what are you giving me that look for?
Where have you been, James? We were supposed to meet in the temple an hour ago. And don't give me that old matters of national security line again! I guess it doesn't matter, though. The whole temple is full of nasty cat witches anyway. We'll just have to call off our date. That is, unless you want to battle the witches. Those rocket launchers aren't just for show after all. Well, I just hope your accuracy is better than your punctuality, because there are still a lot more witches in the temple.
Thank you.
admit, James, I am impressed. There are still a few witches left, though, and this time they mean business. They even turned the floor into deadly blue ooze. Oh, do be careful.
Admit. According to legends, there's a golden goose at the top of this here mountain. I want to be the first person to the top so I can grab it. I just bought some Instasprout Ultra Super Gross seeds from a bear with a bag of gems. He said they were magic, but I can't make them do anything. You can have a couple if you like. I found this egg on the way up here. I think it was laid by a golden goose. We'll have to keep going. We're almost to the top. You've been doing great so far. Why don't you take two more seeds? Thank you. legendary golden goose! You can have another one of its eggs as a souvenir!